What up, YouTube? I'm gonna do a little rock test today with the new components. We got some Metallica, 10,000 Days, some KoRn, and some unplugged KoRn. Let's see. I don't even know if these CDs still work. They've just been sitting in my room forever. Let's see. Let's try this one. KoRn's always, or Tool's always good. Pretty damn loud. Let's see what else we have. You hear that whining? Can't figure out if that's coming from my amp or my head unit. It's really annoying though. It just happened once I put the sub in. So I think it's got to do with the channels of 3 and 4 on the amp, or if it's just from the deck itself. It's been so long since I've listened to the CD, I don't know what these songs are. Thank you. Nope. Okay. Let's do KoRn. FM static. This is Follow the Leader CD. Too loud for the neighborhood. But it's just a short test on the new components with some rock music. Hopefully it sounds good in the video as it does in person. Check you later, YouTube.